I really dig meteorology. I've been a meteorologist since I was about 8 years old when I met my first on-air meteorologist in South Carolina. So I'm a meteorologist in the Flood Hydrology and Consequences group. We provide meteorological inputs to all the hydrologic models within our group, and our group as a whole actually focuses on defining what the hydrologic risk is for basins across the western United States. We primarily look at floods that are somewhere between 1 in 1,000 years and even in rare cases to 1 in 1,000,000 years. These really extreme events that would threaten the infrastructure of our dams across the West. Our research focuses particularly on how do we take these research projects and actually put them into operations on the ground in order to inform our hydrologic hazard studies for reclamation. Right now we have a couple of different research projects ongoing. We have this collaboration with the folks at NOAA and CERES in Boulder. That's a two-pronged project. One of those focuses on atmospheric river events, which are these large, heavily moisture-laden rivers of moisture that come in off of the Pacific, and they hit places like California and the Pacific Northwest and really dump massive amounts of rain in some of our basins out there, for example, Fryant Dam in California. And then the other piece is actually focusing particularly on Colorado and the Front Range and how do these convective storms create large floods. For example, the September 2013 Front Range floods here in Colorado. We're trying to investigate that alongside with the researchers. Our primary client is the Dam Safety Office, and so what we're really trying to do is provide them information so that they can decide whether or not the dams actually need to be modified, or they need to provide an additional spillway or make some modification to the existing structures in order to prepare for these really large events that may be forthcoming. We try to use both the historical uncertainty and the uncertainty associated with the future climate, both in order to encapsulate a full range of possible hydrologic risk for a particular dam. One of the things we hope to find over the next couple of years is, are we already capturing the uncertainty and some of the uncertainty parameters that we're including in our meteorological data sets, such as precipitation inputs, or is climate change going to push us beyond those uncertainty bounds that already exist? Researchers at NOAA and CERES have really provide us an avenue that can focus on the research side while we focus on what we do in office. And so that collaboration is really essential because our primary focus is on operations, like making sure that we get the best data that we can to the Dam Safety Office.